greatest NBA player to ever play?
Greatest NBA player?
Ever.
Oh, that's simple, man. Correct answer is Dr. J, Julius Erving. Easy, hands down.
Easy, hands down?
Yep.
Why, how you figure?
Well, it's real simple. He brought the NBA up. He came over. They went and got him from the ABA. They needed something to spark attention, something to see. I mean, come on, the tomahawk chop, dunk, oh my gosh. And also taking off, he's the first one that did the dunk from the foul line. I mean, he was all about it, man. His athleticism, hey, he's the one that inspired guys that came after him that we all know.
Well, let me tell you about a guy, in my opinion, who's the greatest NBA player, and that's Michael Jordan. You talk about a guy who inspired people. His airness, Air Jordan, inspired the greatest players to play in the game now. Kobe Bryant, LeBron James, some of the greatest players ever idolized Michael Jordan. He won 6 championships. He was probably the greatest scorer ever. Like, to me, hands down, Michael Jordan is the GOAT.
The GOAT. Really?
Yeah.
Jordan?
The GOAT, yeah.
Please. What do you know about the NBA? You're 5'7". Have you dunked anything besides a donut? Mm.
Thanks a lot. Hey, BBA, what's up, man? Hey, man, just sitting here, man, talking to Bruno a little while ago. You know, he's always messing with me, though. He's picking on me all the time about how short I am. I'm really getting sick and tired of that guy. Someday he'll get his. You did what, BB-8? You shrunk Pruna? Oh, man. You shrunk Pruna? Hey, you shrunk Pruna. Okay. Thanks. Who's short now, Pruna?